was the start of all this? When did the cogs of fate begin to turn? Perhaps it is impossible to grasp that answer now, from deep within the flow of time. But for a certainty back then, we loved so many yet hated so much. We hurt others and were hurt ourselves. Yet even then we ran like the wind, whilst our laughter echoed under cerulean skies. Ah, what I look like when I first turn on the air conditioner. Hello again, everyone. Welcome to a new Let's Play of Chrono Cross. The title hasn't shown up yet, but I'm sure virtually all of you know what game this is, even if you haven't played it. This is the remastered version. I had tried to play it when it came out, but I was still on Windows 7, and it did not run at all. Now I'm on Windows 10, but I started up Xenoblade Chronicles right when I got Windows 10, and I hadn't really had an opportunity. Still playing Xenoblade Chronicles, but they just put out an update for this. I am feeling better after having been sick and not being able to record the new Let's Play, so I figured that just kind of seems like perfect timing, doesn't it? It says that it's a small update, fixed some bugs, mostly, so we will see how it goes. I know that there were a lot of criticisms about this port. It is kind of a shame that Square has not been as, sometimes they'll do a port, and it's just amazing, and then other times they'll do a port, and it's just crap. I don't know exactly where this one is going to fall yet, but press any button. And we'll start a new game. A vibration function can be on, that's fine with me. Alright, here is one initial complaint that I have with the game. It thinks that I'm using a controller other than a PlayStation 4 controller. And yeah, they did not think that people might be playing with a PlayStation 4 controller on the PC. I don't understand this. Anyway, those are the keyboard and controller commands for a controller other than the one that I'm using. All right, let's go ahead and change the name. All right, so there's a funny element. If you try to change the name to a very specific name. It won't let you set it to Chrono. But we are not going to be Chrono. We're not going to be Surge either. We are going to be Auld, because all heroes are named Auld. Okay, also, I wasn't expecting it to work that way. I wasn't even looking when I was putting the name in. Could have been Chrono Auld, but no, Auld. Alright, and we'll confirm that. Unfortunately, a lot of the FMVs are probably going to look about like this because PlayStation 1, and they don't have the source files anymore. Imagine how quick it would be to redo these at a higher resolution, though, if they did still have the source files. There's a floating bit above it. There's a lot of dragons, too. So, your third-party member in this is always random.
What is it, Auldypool? You look troubled. You look troubled. This is it. There's no turning back now. Oh, come on, Auldpotion. Just you wait, Lynx. Today's gonna be the day of reckoning. Say your prayers. Not that it'll do you any good.
I think she's supposed to have kind of an Australian accent, but I really can only occasionally do Australian accent. accents, and not very good ones by any means.
Adibu.
So as I understand it, the original Japanese Chrono Cross, everyone said basically the same thing, no matter who you had. And when Square USA was localizing it, I'll look at Poshul there, they wanted to do something different, and so they actually created a system to dynamically change the conversations, like the text. So everyone has a certain way of speaking, so Poshul will change certain letters from S to TH and L to R. And probably some other things, too. But that's, roughly it. And Kid would change you to your, and or your to your, or something like that. And things like that. It's a very cool system. Anyway, so we have Auld, we have Kid, and we have Poshul. A good number of hit points each. We're apparently after someone named Lynx. You can check our stats. Silent Protagonist. Our innate color is white. Kid is Mysterious Traveler. Innate color is red. And the Wonder Dog? Poshul is innate yellow. Ernie, unknown age, female, 3 feet 8 inches, 26 pounds, build roly-poly, dominant paw unknown. Let's see, we're from Arnie, 17, male, 5'7", 28 pounds, build ordinary, right-handed. Mysterious Traveler, 16, female, from unknown, 5'5", 99 pounds, build slender, and ambidextrous. So yeah, the third character is always random from, I think there's 44 total characters in this game. So it's pretty impressive right there that there's that as well. That's a thing. All right, so we've got Tablet, Photon Ray, Ice Lance. Need to figure out how to... Okay, there we go. Cure plus one, Photon Beam minus one, Magma Bomb, Capsule times five, Photon Beam, Dash and Slash, Cover All plus one, Meteorite plus two, Electro Bolt, and a Meteor Shower plus one. So, we'll get into this more. This is a tutorial area. We're higher level than we would be. Tablet times 5, Fireball, Bushwhacker, Cure plus 1, Magma Bomb, Gravity Blow plus 1, Capsule times 5, Magma Bomb plus 1, Arrow Saucer plus 1, Cure plus 1, Fire Pillar plus 1, Graviton plus 1, and Magma Burst plus 1. So all of hers are at a higher level, which is interesting. Tablets, Uplift, Fireball, Cure plus 1, Electric Jolts times 2. Capsule times 5, Magma Bomb plus 1, K9 Ball, Cure plus 1, Upheaval plus 1, Meteorite plus 2, and Electro Bolt plus 1. Alright. Equipment. Let's see, I've got a Silver Swallow, a Mithril Mail, no accessories. Kid has Mithril Dagger and Mithril Mail. And Poshul has Mithril Glove and Mithril Mail. Can't change any of that. Items. We have a Time Shifter. Controls the flow of time. Fast forward or slow motion. We'll get to that in a moment. Customize. Well, this is the first thing that I want to do. Helps if I actually do that. There we go. Okay. Anything else? Sound... That's fine. Window frame, default or custom. Yeah, I gotta go with that. So there's others. We can go with simple line, iron plate. We may get more later. I don't know, but I'm going with the wood frame. Grosser position. That's fine. Accuracy selection. That's fine. We may change some of these later. all these other things are fine. Okay. Come on, Kid and Poshul. Let's go. Let's go see what we have. So there's a slow motion mode. I am not exactly sure why you would use this, but it's there. And then there's speed up. It's pretty cool. It's very nice. And I guess since these fights don't matter, there's also... So we get a combat boost. Which looks like it has given me all of my elements already. Yeah, let's go ahead and try Meteor Shower plus one. Why not? It does feel like the game is a little bit sped up over what it was on the PlayStation. But I'm not sure. It's been a very long time since I played it myself. And I'll be honest, if we get to a point where we're having troubles with the game engine itself, where it's giving me problems, I will probably load up the PlayStation 1 version, play to the point where I'm at, and go from there. Don't really want to, but that may just happen. Alden Poshul get hit points plus one. Spoils found none. So that's that, and then you can have do this, which is no combat, no encounters. I think I accidentally turned it on so that didn't. There's a bat that's flying around here. There it is. Come here, bat. Come here, bat. Get into a fight with me. Come here. Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. Fine. Don't fight me. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so, we showed off some magic before. Instead, let's go ahead and attack the Alpha Bat. And the way the game works is that you have stamina of 7 or whatever. I may vary, I'm not sure. And you have different level of hits, so that's a light hit, but it has a high chance of hitting. And when you hit, it will increase the accuracy of others. We have a medium hit with lower accuracy, and a third level hit, powerful hit with much lower accuracy. And then you can do elements, but you need the dark green bars. They need to be light, and then you can do at that level. So if I do one hit, I can now cast the level 1 spells, but you see that my accuracy has gone up just a bit, really, for medium and large hits. And my stamina is at 4. I can now use an element. Let's go ahead and dash and slash at you. For some pretty good damage, but I am now... at negative stamina, and so now I have to get back out of that before it, Oh, you're attacking. And we can, gravity bomb. And that puts you at Kid at negative, stamina as well. And then Poshul just tears it apart. Every attack you move, there was the field thing, the little oval in the corner. Let's see, max healing without using consumables. Didn't really do anything. There's that field thing, and I'll get to that in the next combat, probably. That way. Let's head up these stairs. Well, the bat disappeared. Alright, probably need to go down there to fight it. Alright, what do we have around here? Oh, got some stairs down. Let's see where these go. Well, the bat's not here, right? Oh, there he is. Doesn't seem to be anything right there. This is a tutorial section, so I don't think that there's any... come on. There we go. I don't think there's any treasure here. Alright, so, the field effect is red, then black, then black. If we got it all black, then black attacks would go up in damage. If I remember correctly. Don't miss. I do not have a black, so I don't want to actually do that. Anything that's black? I don't. That's just attack. I think you had something that was black. Okay, gravity bomb plus one. So there we go, we got all black. I don't really remember exactly what this does, other than boosting up the power of a black element. Do that, and oh, that's white. I don't have black on you. That doesn't persist, it's random at the start of every fight, I believe. If I remember correctly. It's been a while since I've played this game, so... use recover all. There are definitely going to be things that I may get wrong in what I'm talking about. But we'll see. This has been one of the most requested games on my channel. Quite a while, so it is nice to finally get it. And I've been wanting to play it too. It started out as just like getting time, and first I wanted to play Chrono Trigger. Since it is a sequel, although I would consider it more of a side story, I know a lot of people are not a fan of kind of the. Don't hit my pupper. Kind of character changes that ended up happening with this game. And I totally get that. That was not very effective, actually. It's unfortunate that they get an attack in there. There we go. You go down. Playing with the field effects is mostly for boss fights and stuff. You do have to worry about enemies, if you make it all black and they have black attacks. That's a problem. Of course, you also have to worry about them changing the field effect by using other things. Alright, well, we seem to have turned something off. That's always good, right? I'm actually curious, was there a thing that I missed? Let me go check. Go ahead and turn on the speed up because I'm just going to be running back to check something. Because there was another path this way. Ah, okay, so that would have let us see that thing. Got it. Alright. hear him. Look at him go. And we could do slow motion for some reason. All right. Something else that I need to do. No, I have to click a button. There's no prompt for it, you just have to click a button. I just realized I didn't start my timer.
Whee! Oi, what the bloody hell just happened? What are we doing out here? Wow, bugger, we're so high up. Is this thing floating? Can't feel like your body passed through the floor just now. This sure is some fort. Ald? Hmm? You all right, mate? You've been acting all weird. We don't know what's up ahead, so just stay on your toes, eh?
One thing that I do need to check is where my timer is. Despite this game having borderless window mode, it does stop. Well, it doesn't end the game or crash it or anything like that, but it pauses everything when you tab out, which is a little weird. Okay, I got a little bit more time. So I don't know why it does that. That's an odd choice. I guess I could have looked at the timer there. That could have helped. I like the sounds that Potion makes. Yes, controller, I know you're vibrating. I'm sure she's just resting. Should not put your dagger in paint. Just don't do it, and then grin evilly. Don't. It's not good. It's not right. Don't do it.
Ald. Good morning, Ald. Come on, sleepyhead, get up.
Achievement unlocked, The Awakening. It's too early. It's like 11 a.m. Ah, I don't want to get up now. Oh, God. Oh, my eyes. Ah. 50 hit points. So level. 0 stars. I forget what all that means. We'll figure it out as we go. I don't think we have technical levels in the game. Yeah, because we just gain, like, stat boosts after fights. I should probably look to see if there's anything up there. I don't remember. Any goodies? Goodies? Yeah, goodies. Ald took the tablet out of the pot. Alright, so we have a sea swallow, large ore made from a giant fishbone, initial equipment. And ivory mail, a light armor made from bone. I don't think that's quite, that's actually ivory. Alright, so, all we have is, one set of tablets there. We got more tablets here. We got cure plus one at element level two, and nothing at element level three. Those are items, like, we can remove cure and, like, give it to someone else when we have other party members. For now, there's nothing we can do. We'll get some more as we go. Anything else that I can get?
Kitty! Kitties! Good morning, Auld. You're finally up. The sun's already reached high noon. By the way, didn't you have plans to meet with Lena this morning? Lena came by to see if you were up, but you, young man, were still off in Never Never Land. You shouldn't break promises like that. Girls can be pretty scary if you make them angry.
So one of the lovely things about this game is the all-new portraits that we got. Nobuteru Yuki is the character designer for most of the main characters, and he did all-new portraits for all of the characters. Well, all of the characters that he originally did. I think someone else did some of the portraits, and it'll be even more obvious in this version of the game versus the original. The case.
Hurry along now and go apologize to her. Don't expect me to stick up for you if Lena ever decides to blow you off. You wouldn't want that, right?
That would be bad.
Then get your priorities straight and let her know how you feel. Understand? Tomorrow is a new day. Who knows what will happen?
Yeah, I definitely won't go to another dimension or anything like that. That would never happen. It's a big fish. I like that you can see Lena up in there.
Aldi, check out this sawfish! Awesome, ain't it? Poppy caught it down south by the El Nido Triangle. Nobody likes going down there, though. They all say it's creepy. But this sucker sure looks tasty.
No, it doesn't. It's a fish. Yo, Auld, what do you think of this sawfish? Have you ever seen one this size? Ha! This has got to be from the legendary Dragon King Palace. Wouldn't you agree, Auld?
You wish.
Yeah, I guess legends are meant to be legends. Yeah, that definitely would have been too good to be true. Oh well, at least I know for sure that this one's a biggie. Live an honest life and something good is bound to happen.
Hello, Auld. Beautiful day today, isn't it? Sure, great. Feels great outside. Just being able to bask in the sun all day sure is a nice change. They say the rain cleanses one's spirit, but at our age, we've had enough cleansing.
Yes, I know. I wonder if those outsiders are back digging up now that the rain's let up. They must be conducting some kind of investigation up there in Fossil Valley. I can't comprehend outsiders. Why would they want to dig up a place like that?
Look for goodies? Hello, you seem different. Una! Yeah, she has a portrait.
Yo, Aldi! I heard you totally blew off Lena this morning. I didn't think you had it in you. That was real gutsy of you. I guess that kind of shows her who's boss, eh? Don't tell her I said that. Said so. But my sister's a bit too quick to lash out. Could you, like, make her be a little nicer to me? Give my support all the way. I'll keep my fingers crossed for you.
Yeah. We'll see. Why are you carrying around a sack like that?
Why, hello there, Auld. Can I interest you in something? I have some great elements. Would you like to take a look?
Show me your weapon's armor first.
Sure, just one second.
I have not a whole lot of money. So we can forge, we can disassemble, and we can sell. So I need a bone and I need a fang to make an ivory dagger, and I need a bone and leather to make a a bone glove. Bone and fur for an ivory vest. Bone, humor, and scale for ivory mail. But I do have one of those already, so. And accessories. Ivory helmet is a bone and a screw. And we can disassemble old things as well. But we're not going to. We can also sell things. I think that's the one that's actually equipped. Yeah, go ahead and show me your elements. Alright, so tablets, cure, fireball, aqua beam, medicine, and antidote. I'm gonna hold off on buying any of this for now. Well, that is good to know.
Well now, you're an Arnie. What brings you here to this quiet seaside village? Oh, it's you, Walt. Just don't be going near Hydra Marshes to the east side if you go out east if you go outside. Don't want to run into those evil dwarves in that Hydra now. Say, why don't you go talk to the village chief before you set out? His house is just past those gates down yonder.
Hey, Aldi, do you know what's popular among the village girls these days? A necklace made from Komodo dragon scales. You know, those monsters that eat fire. I want to get some for Kiki, but there's no way I can beat those monsters. Oh no, if I don't do something about this now, Kiki might start liking Lolo. Boy, am I in a fix. The pier's up ahead. Listen, don't be messing with those boats. I'm sure you understand, a boat is like a limb to our fishermen. Pull any stunts like last time and I'll whack you in the head.
I don't want to be whacked in the head. Alright, well let's go ahead and get a save. Except we can't save here. Game. Do I have to go outside to save? Well, we'll hold off then. Alright, but when we come back next time, we'll go ahead and actually explore Arnie. Maybe we'll figure out what was going on with that that first sequence where we met someone named Kid. Maybe that's Lena. Maybe Lena changes her name. Guess we'll go find out. But that will be next time. See you then, everyone.